Hey guys, so we're on the Csgo. Computers are playing now.
And sadly,
doing pretty good. I'm going on a trip for a week to Florida, Louisiana, some other places, and going all over. So yeah, I'm just pushing this video right now.
Yeah, we got ready. Pretty much. You got some.
Alright guys, sorry if I'm being quiet, I'm kind of focusing in. Yeah, pretty much I like the P90 or the OP, that's what I usually run. Okay. He was almost dead, 96. The spray control in this game is so crazy. Cause I'm like a Black Ops player. That was a bot. I died.
I killed two of them.
Ouch, yeah.
And they killed me. Yeah. There was like four or five of them. This is the thing that
we I'm sitting on a bus for like hours today. Oh my god. God. I'm pretty good at quick scoping actually. I'm better at short range and long range. And he's behind me. Last game I went like 20 and 10. So. I'm still semi new to this game, but not completely.
So we have the TNT loaded.
So far for guns, I have an AK-47 frontside mystery at soundtrack for it's worth of $35. I took off the skin for a minute, so I hit him, oh my god, Jesus Christ. Shoot me. I'll probably post a comp match in the bag. It's like a 40-minute game. Anybody else like some? Got you? Okay, let's see my damage. This is why I don't play deathmatch, because everyone just spawns tracking me. Spawn track you. Okay, really? And then he steals my kill. That was awful. But you see what I mean? Like the spray control on this. Pretty ridiculous.
Go.
Yep,
bye. I'm going back up. Surprise! Come at me. You could. Ooh. Let's go. Turn on. Not too good, not too bad. Make sure you guys like the video, subscribe if you haven't. Let's see, next week. I'll see you guys next week. Goodbye.